Shot and killed a total stranger and broadcasted live on Facebook.
ABC News reporter Kara Mashin, his latest development in this gruesome story that has so many people talking about.
It is one of those images that if you watched it, you cannot unsee. The police say that this man gunned down his 74-year-old grandfather, and tonight, authorities trying to track him down before anyone else gets hurt or killed. Shooting 74-year-old Robert Goodwin Sr. point blank with a pistol. The victim shall lie in a pool of blood on the ground. All of it broadcast live on Facebook. The victim's family stunned.
Thank you. build a man.